Diving in Coron is all about shipwrecks.
During World War II, in 1944, there was a Japanese fleet. They got attacked by the US Navy. The attack only lasted 15 minutes. Most of the ships burned out and sank.
I really enjoyed diving into the wrecks. It feels like you dive into history.
The wrecks became a habitat for loads of marine life. We even found a crocodile fish.
The Olympia is one of the biggest. It was 127 meters long.
Transporting more than 1,200 tons of rice.